HMDLers, 10 Korean actors with big real estate fortunes. Most Korean drama fans have seen the growth of Korean celebrities over the years, from their debut projects to popular television series and movies, plus their endorsements. These hugely successful actors are also out to make good investments with their hard-earned money, and it's kind of easy to make guesses on who made it on our list. But stick around for the whole video to see if your favorite actor invested in a lot of real estate. Here are 10 of the many Korean celebrities reported to have the most valuable real estate holdings. Number 10. Bae Suzy. Is she one of your guesses? Widely known both in the K-pop and K-drama world, this singer-actress owns a building in Gangnam, the most expensive neighborhood in Seoul. So just imagine the fortune she makes from this building alone. We could say plenty. Suzy started as a member of a girl group and later on showcased more of her talents in the world of acting. The K-drama world accepted her dearly as she gained more popularity in her well-known dramas Dream High, While You Were Sleeping, Vagabond, and her most recent one, Startup. We'll see her on our screens this year in her upcoming movie, Wonderland. So if Wonderland becomes a huge hit, do you think Suzy will invest in another building? Don't forget to hit that like button. Number 9, Song Hye Kyo. A flat in New York? No wonder Song Hye Kyo was crowned the queen of real estate back in an episode of TVN's The List 2016. Also, it was reported that she owns not one, not two, but three buildings in the upscale area of Samsung-dong. One of our original favorite Korean actresses is really making some fortune with real estate. She has sold some of her properties already. Just imagine the income she has gathered from these. Autumn in My Heart, Full House, The Winter the Wind Blows. We could go on and on discussing all her hit projects and how big of a star she is. From her classic dramas to another hit, Descendants of the Sun, Song Hye Kyo has become a household name in the entertainment industry. You've seen her most recently in the drama Encounter. And for her upcoming project, we're smelling another hit because she'll be working again with the screenwriter of Descendants of the Sun. Fans are eagerly waiting for the news of who her leading man will be. Number 8. Jang Dong-gun and Ko So-young. Most bankable stars. Here's Jang Dong-gun, topping surveys by industry insiders. Why would they put him on this list? Of course, he's one of the top paid actors and endorsers in Korea, married to the actress and model Ko So-young. The star couple enters our list with a fortune of 43.7 billion won in real estate. From All About Eve to Suits and Arthdal Chronicles, we're sure Jang Dong-gun has appeared on your screens. Meanwhile, Ko So-young appeared in projects like Tomorrow Love and Miss Perfect, among many others. The couple had a star-studded wedding, and now they're even part of this list. Real estate moguls. Wow. Number 7. Jung Woo-sung and Lee Jung-jae. Talk about friendship goals. These longtime best friends purchased a building in a neighborhood in Seoul together. The worth of their real estate combined is an estimated 45 billion won. Please, someone find me a friend I could be this rich with. Kidding, kidding, or maybe not. Let's start with Jung Woo-sung. Gaining popularity in the movie Beat, the actor furthered his career with box office hits like The Restless, The King, and Steel Rain. Jung Woo-sung is also a model, producer, and director. For Lee Jung-jae, his rise to stardom kicked off with his breakthrough role in An Affair, Over the Rainbow, and The Thieves. Recently, you've seen him in the two movies of Along with the Gods and Deliver Us from Evil. Add Delayed Justice if you want to see Jung Woo-sung and a cameo of Lee Jung-jae. Now that is a major friendship goal. Number 6. Ha Jung-woo, one of the highest-grossing actors in South Korea and whose films sold more than 100 million tickets. Is the fact that he's on the list even surprising to us? He's an actor, a director, a producer, and even a screenwriter. Ha Jung-woo definitely has the means to become a real estate mogul, with an ownership worth of 46.5 billion won. Try to remember where you've seen him. The actor appeared in many films like The Chaser, Takeoff, and Nameless Gangster, Rules of the Time. Fast forward to his recent works, Ha Jung-woo starred in the hit fantasy action film Along with the Gods, The Two Worlds. You can catch him too in the movie sequel, Along with the Gods, The Last 49 Days. He's really out here dominating the cinemas of South Korea. Number 5. Jang Gun-suk. 55 billion won. That's the worth of the real estate Jang Gun-suk owns. But did you expect him to be a part of this list? For those of you who didn't know, let's take a look at his career and see how he managed to land a spot on this list. First off, some of his works are Beethoven Virus, You're Beautiful, Love Rain, and The Royal Gambler. Aside from being an actor, Jang Gun-suk is also a singer and even worked as a child model. He started his career at a young age. He became a successful actor and has been named Prince of Asia. See the actor in the legal drama Switch. Number 4. Song Sin-hun. How about his real estate fortune? What is your rough estimate? The actor holds a 69.2 billion won fortune in real estate. Wow, these actors are really investing well. Part of the reasons for the rise of the Korean wave is his drama, Autumn in My Heart. We all definitely cried a lot while watching this hit drama, where he starred alongside Song Hye Kyo, a model and an actor, and now one of the top Korean celebrities with the biggest real estate fortunes, Song Sun-hun, made a great use of his hard-earned money. If you want to see more of the actor, roll the 2020 Korean drama Dinnermate on your screens. Number 3, Jin Ji-hyun. We know most of you have guessed Jin Ji-hyun to appear in this list, so congratulations, you guessed right. Reported as the highest paid Korean actress today, the star owns 75.5 billion won worth of real estate. Are we surprised? Not really. My Sassy Girl, The Thieves, and Legend of the Blue Sea. These are just some of the works of our beloved actress. Aside from these hits, Jin Ji-hyun is the face of many brands. No one can forget the amount of endorsements brought in by her hit drama, My Love from the Star. Missing the actress? Well, hooray, because we're seeing her again in the upcoming drama, Cliffhanger. And wait, spoiler alert, Jin Ji-hyun will be on a special episode of the zombie drama, Kingdom. After her very short appearance in the latest season, it was confirmed that the popular actress will star in Kingdom, Ocean of the North, which will come to our screens this 2021. Number 2, Kwang Sang-woo and Son Tae-young. Owning a staggering 78.2 billion won worth of real estate holdings are the married actors Kwang Sang-woo and Son Tae-young. Being one of the most popular actors during the peak of his career, Kwang Sang-woo definitely became a household name and someone whom we wouldn't forget. From the romantic comedy film My Tutor Friend to the melodrama series that created a bigger Korean wave, Stairway to Heaven, the actor rose to popularity not only inside South Korea, but internationally too. He later got married to former Miss Korea, Song Tae-young, who is also an actress. If you miss Kwang Sang-woo, you can watch his recent projects Hitman, Agent Jun, and Delayed Justice. Plus, don't miss his upcoming movie, The Pirates 2. Number 1, Rain and Kim Tae-hee. Taking the throne and topping our list is this power couple. Yup, if you didn't know, these two stars are happily married and with children. Together, they reportedly own a jaw-dropping real estate worth of 81.4 billion won. And it's not a mystery how these two managed to acquire something so huge. Both of them have successful careers, and their popularity is only growing over the years. For those who are not aware of how big they are, let's get to know these actors. Jung Ji-hoon, or better known as Rain, is a popular Korean idol who entered the world of K-dramas. He is one of the most successful K-pop solo artists, and his hit drama Full House made him even more popular. Meanwhile, his wife, Kim Tae-hee, is a famous actress. How famous, you may ask? Well, Kim Tae-hee is one of the highest paid Korean actresses today. You can check out Rain in his 2019 television series, Welcome to Life, and his new song collab with JYP, Switch to Me. As for Kim Tae-hee, you can catch her in the emotional 2020 Korean drama, Hi Bye Mama. Other Korean personalities who are on the same level as these actors and actresses are Seo Jeon-hoon and Psy. Seo Jeon-hoon, a former professional basketball player, is currently a variety show star with a reported 46.5 billion won worth of real estate. Meanwhile, Psy, the famous Gangnam Style singer, has a real estate fortune worth 40 billion won. And that's it for our list. Who among these actors were you already expecting to show up? Keep in mind that there are lots of other actors investing in real estate, but most of them have not been reported. So, which other actors do you think have been investing a lot in real estate? You know what to do. See you in the comment section. Thanks for watching, MDLers. Please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. I'm your host, @HappySqueak.